Oops, I opened the wrong one, the one that crashes. Fuck. Oops, wrong thing. Okay. This is so dumb to set up. I hate it so much. It like switches like what screen OBS is on and what screen this is on. It's so fucking dumb. It's like, let me do things. Okay. There we are. Okay. Back with more no loads practice. I'm feeling kind of anxious this morning because my sister wants me to reach out to an old friend, and it's just kind of awkward doing so. Tried to find him on Facebook last night, no luck. Tried again this morning, I think I found him, so I messaged someone who I think is him. And that just could be kind of awkward, like, I don't know if he would even want to, like, hear from me or my sister. It's been, like, a year since she talked to him, and it's just, like, all kinds of weird. He was a good old friend, I would love to talk to him again, but, like, you know, yeah, man. I don't know. And then I gotta tell him the craziness that's been up with my sister, so that's a whole other ass thing. So, yeah. Okay, secret. Ooh. I was feeling pretty depressed last night because, a number of reasons, like, there's been some ongoing drama in my little family for quite a while, and, also thinking about, like, how there are certain people, like, close friends and family that I wish I could connect with more, that I just love so, so much. But just, like, we don't seem to click well, you know, it's not like we really have anything against each other, it's just, like, it just doesn't seem to work out, like, me staying in touch with them, you know, it's like, I'll try, but they just, like, kind of, you know, disappear, you know, it's just, I don't know, man. Is this a good way to go? Do I need to go this way? Yeah, I guess. And I will frequently save. But yeah, I don't know, just kind of sad about that. And there's like a lot of other really deep, heavy shit, but I really don't care to get into that. It's a bit too personal. I do share, with people I'm closer with and whatnot. Is there gonna be another one? No, okay. But yeah. Guy first, not the alligator. Get the guy. No, not the alligator. Get the guy. Okay. Don't fall in. Okay. Alright, I'll just use this because it's faster. Come on, shoot. All right. Is there a third one? No. Is there? Oh, fucking Madubu. Actually, Madubu, it's, you know, just memorize it and you're good, but there's a couple things that I slip up on. I do want all the harpoons I can get, because I don't want to run out in Lude's Gate like I did before, and derpily thinking that the UPV has infinite. Like, all those years I thought that, and, like, fucking the number is right up there at the top of the screen. Like, what is wrong with me? It is a little bit hard to spot stuff on this texture. Okay. Yeah, this part is pretty straightforward, but I've always felt like kind of lazy, so when I'm doing casual playthroughs, I do the shortcut and skip this area. But yeah, like on the topic of old friends again, there's like so many like old friends that like I would love to reconnect with. But it just doesn't seem to work out. Like I was like pretty fucking depressed about the last night. Like I was, I don't want to get all like, I don't want to like bring anyone down or anything. But like I was just like talking to Andy like, why is it like, you know, like not like he would really know, but I'm just like, why is it like this with me? Why can't like I just connect with certain people? I'm like, is it maybe something because of my mental stuff, or I don't know, man. I just don't know. Maybe because like I just seem kind of, oh, I hear footsteps. Maybe because I just seem kind of like bitter and closed off to a lot of things, and I don't know. I don't know, man. I think I'm pretty chill, you know? It's not, like, a whole lot that I'm, like, gonna be a butt about if, you know? I don't know. Ah! Okay, jump. Don't forget to jump right there. Okay, let's take care of this guy. Now I don't want to get poisoned! Okay. Where? Okay, yeah. Woo! Imagine if Laura could take their blow dart thing and, like, poison enemies. That would be cool. It's like, they slowly die. That'd be a really funny, Tomb Raider mod to make. It's like they have the infinite darts in there, too. What a crazy weapon. Okay. I don't like, Puna's Temple. Temple of Puna. It's short and pretty straightforward, but I just don't like, I don't like the traps in it, like, especially the blades where you need to wait for them, like, I have no patience. Too lazy, too impatient, I mean. And the giant boulders, I don't like. They're annoying, with, like, that sprinting you gotta do and whatnot. Cause, like, if you run into a corner, you're dead. Okay, I'll take it. That was weird. Let me try that again, because I want to do it like, the proper way. Like, that definitely is odd. I don't remember it being all awkward like that. Okay, yeah, just, okay, be at the higher part of the bridge. Ah, okay. Nine. never. Fuck. Do we have Uzis? No, not Uzis yet. How much, ooh, we got a good amount of this, but I don't know if I want to use Deagle. Alright. Why do we have no shotgun? Alright. Is there anything back here? Maybe some shotgun shells? No, okay. I don't like those blade things. They're brutal. I like how those guys can just run through them like fucking nothing. It's like the Tibet monks. Okay, so this part can be a little awkward. Like, sometimes you could just, you know, you're supposed to, like, really just go down here and land on the platform and be fine. But sometimes you could just not land on it right. And I don't really know what makes it do that. Too close. My head hurts. I got a headache. Maybe hangover. I don't know. Hard to tell because I get headaches and migraines all the fucking time. Okay, I don't think these guys can climb. Okay. I don't think they drop anything. Oh, I remember the jumps here are fucking annoying. Isn't there something back there? No, this is a guy and... Oh yeah, there's a large med. Let's see how we are on meds. I mean, I guess it's worth it to get it, yeah. It's not too hard to get. Just gotta be patient and duck under the darts. Okay. I don't think there's any other pickups that way, though, so I don't really care to go over there. I wonder if I get in the mud, if I could, like, wade through to the other side or something. Maybe not, because I guess she sinks pretty quickly. Fire sound. It's comfy. Okay, this jump gets me sometimes. Okay, let's see if I can not die. Is it a standing jump? Is it a running jump? Okay, run and jump. Okay, cool. Yeah, so this level's pretty easy. I love the next level too. fuck? Well, I'm dead. Okay. So much for going on this level without dying. Hey, Austin, how's it going? I was watching Andy play Terraria again last night, and every time I watch, I'm just like, oh, this game seems like too much for me to keep up with. Okay, so slide down on here. Going all right. It's going okay for me. I was a little bit depressed last night. Still feeling a little bit mad from all that's going on, but it's just whatever, I guess. I don't know, just some shit hit me pretty fucking hard last night. Just like some drama in the family and some happiness. And, like, I'm trying to find an old friend. My sister wanted me to connect with, an old friend of ours who she hasn't talked to in, like, a year. So I reached out to who I think may have been him. I hope it's him. And, it'd be cool to talk to him again, but I don't know if he really wants to talk to me or my sister. Last I heard, my sister broke his heart. And I felt the same when I started playing, same feeling as when I started playing Hearts of Iron. So much information and stuff being thrown at you, it's a bit overwhelming, and you'll learn in a few hours of playing. We'll see, yeah. Like I said, I'll give it a shot, and we're going to be playing this as a community. I'm looking forward to Stardew as well. I was really fucking annoyed yesterday because, like, I wanted to get, like, a couple mods for Stardew, and, like, there's this fucking site, at least one site that I learned of where you get mods from. You have to have an account on there and just jump through all these hoops just to fucking download some shit, and it's, like, really annoyed the fuck out of me, like, so bad. It's gonna be so much more fun as community. Yeah, yeah, it will. And we can get more done as community, too. We're probably gonna do Stardew on Tuesdays. Annoyed I don't have any shotgun, man. Like, what the fuck? I like to take out the blow dart guys quickest. I might just use my beagle. I don't know. Yes, and there's, health crystals around. Did he disappear? Yes, he did. Probably fell into the wall. Okay, yeah, go the other way. Can't wait till Friday. Thank you. it's a real disadvantage for enemies to be placed on a one tile like that, but it's a good way to trip you up, like, if you don't know he's there and you just jump there and like, oh. But wait, I'll need to add them as friends on Steam. No, I'm gonna be hosting, so you don't have to. Yeah, I decided I'm gonna do the hosting. Ah! What the hell? Yeah. What the hell, man? Let's go get that health crystal. Kind of looking forward to Madubu. I don't know how it's possible to do that level without using meds. That's insane. Oh, there's some shotgun shells up here. So that's... yeah. So when we finish the game, you played as a class, will we play again until you're tired of all of them? I don't know. I honestly don't know. It depends on how much I enjoy it, I guess. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. If I don't want to play more, maybe I'll get a different game for the community or something. I don't know. I do like being able to do stuff as a community. That's, yeah, okay. Can he chase me? No. He has to jump. Yeah, okay. I don't want to be pushed into this. What am I walking back the fuck over here for? Get down. Okay. Down. Whoops, don't mind me just walking into a tree like a dumbass. I've done things like that IRL. Just walking into something. Probably walked into a glass window like once or twice in my life, and I've walked into a pole. It was in a desert, and there was a sandstorm going on, so I had my eyes squinted to protect my eyes, so I walked into a pole right in front of an elementary school. My boyfriend at the time was dying laughing. I feel weird saying boyfriend. Too old to say that. Partner. At the time, partner. Alright, I want to take this guy out quickly, so I'll use what little shotgun we have. Alright. That is kind of loud. And my headset's turned down a bit, so I've been noticing though lately my game has been kind of quiet. Austin, how does it sound to you? Does the game sound loud enough? It would really suck to fall down. Alright, next level. I started memorizing the swamp bit a little bit more. So we'll see how I do. It's still really annoying, but this'll be a little bit of a headache for no loads. Okay. Well, you know, if that one's a glitch, I'm gonna... There we are. Alright, let me do that one again. Alright. Because that one's kind of wonky. Maybe just jump to it like that, I guess. Alright, let me do that again. Okay, so... just jump like that, and then push up. Okay. I need to get some more water, so I'm gonna BRB. I'm not gonna minimize anything, so yeah. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I just can't be bothered to, minimize shit with how fucking wonky the windowed fucking, or lack of windowed mode thing is. Okay, which one do we go to? This one? No. Alright, let's try again. Alright, which one is it? Cute. This one. Okay. Then this one. And then this one. Okay. Whoop, move. Okay. When I'm doing like actual no loads attempts, I'll probably like have like a little post-it with the answer of the shit on it or something. We're gonna need more, for sure, more of this for the T-Rex. I forget how much it takes to take it down. Oh, there's some pickups around here, I think. Or was it up there? Yeah, alright, let's do that again. How How much of this do we have? Not a lot. Okay. So this raptor we can skip. Okay, not gonna do the T-Rex yet. Definitely gonna go into the compy room for some MP5 pickups and let the guys take care of that. I don't mind if the raptors win because I could use their ammo. Come on, go after the raptor, not after me. Little footstep sounds. Fine. You know, this looks like a texture, like a squish texture from like the India levels or something. Okay, is there another one in here? It sounds like the guys lived. Oh. Well, that was dumb. I know it's the fuck over here. Kind of tired, like always. Whoa! Ooh, I get a pickup. Lovely. So stupid. Well, was it done? No. I'm General Rello. Hello, how's it going? Like how they just like appeared out of nowhere. Okay, let's go to the T-Rex area. Cute! Alright, how much M16 we got? Okay. Yeah. Good. Cute! I'm reminded of the 5 T-Rexes that appear down there. Those guys are really annoying sounding. Am I shooting at the guy? Well, honestly, I don't care. Because they have good pickups. Wrong weapon. How much do we have left? Oh, well, we took like 100 some. That's cool. That was gonna take like fucking 500. Just imagining the T-Rex being back like, oh shit, I thought it was dead. Yes, yes, yes. Wasn't sure if I was gonna make that. Oh, right, use the keys. Forgot that I'd made that sound. Come on, man. Also, that was too fucking close. It says, Dawn, let me the fuck out there. Son of a bitch, motherfucker. Alright, let's see if I can reach this from here. Well, I can reach it. Good to know. Fucking hell. Bitch. I fucking hate things that poison you, especially those things. Those things are more annoying than the fucking tribe guys. Forget how the fuck you get down here. Okay. So little shotgun ammo in this game, it sucks. pretty funny. Was this a secret? I think it was. Okay, now here's this bit here I struggle with. Just jumping off the thing and not going into the fire. It's really annoying. I need like practice on that one jump so I can like get it right every time. Deal with it later though. I need to BRB. Alrighty, I'm back. The secret's kind of annoying too. Have to jump just right. And I often forget it. I think you have to be like right here. Let's see. Oh my god, that was so fucking lucky. So stupid. But yeah, no meds for this level. I don't know how the hell that's possible with all the damage you take from the fucking... I almost said canoe. Fucking kayak. It's a beautiful level, though. Jumps. Definitely iffy. Die. Come on. I wonder if there's a way to not take damage right there. I just fucking go this way, whatever. I hate going down backwards. I'm thinking about, like, what would I want to turn this into for rando? Maybe I could just make the water black or something. That could be cool. Really wish you could jump onto land from there. Lovely. If it would have poisoned me, I thought I was dead. I would have been so pissed because I already used a med. Come on, see it. Fuck you. Yeah, I gotta remember that fucking one in here. You know, I used to think she could fall, like, off of these if you, like, go too close to the edge or a corner, but I don't think she does? You know, I'm not sure. Okay, this other secret can be kind of tricky. It's like a... Like, I don't even remember if you can walk on that water right there, or if you slip, or what. But like, with that big old chunk right in the middle right there, it makes this jump awkward. So you have to jump just right. I think you have to jump to the white part, not straight across. Okay. Maybe from here like this, let's see. Yeah. I don't think you can jump like right to this block right here that I'm on. You can maybe jump from it. Yeah, but that big awkward one in the way. Oh. All right, let's reload. Shit. All right, you can't do a lazy jump. You have to grab. All right, let's try that again. What is with that one? It makes her fall. All right, let's try this again. See, it's annoying when you're not, when you don't like know what, you know. Like, it's just, why do some grabs do that, some don't, or jumps? You know, this is fucking weird. Like, why? Okay, maybe to over here. Okay, mess it up again. How are you supposed to get fucking back? Okay. Ooh. My nail felt weird right there. Love the waterfalls. It's really chill and comfy and very pretty. A very refreshing feeling. More so relaxing than comfy, rather. She's okay. Damn it. Alright, fuck. Yeah, the only reason I did that is because, when you revive from dying, you can't access the inventory menu again, and I don't know if you can activate secrets still like that. I don't know. That's a bit so annoying because it's so slow. My old laptop is annoyingly slow too. Yep. My my current one is fucking slow. I hate it. It was a cheap one, so, you know. It's just annoying that I have to spend, like, fucking, what, $500 to get one that's not slow. It pisses me off. I don't necessarily want a gaming one, but I just want one where it's like I can just do my regular shit and like fucking not struggle to do so. Those run closer to 1,000 at least, yeah. Yeah, the one I got was like 200 something. Yeah, like for a laptop, I don't really care to do like some crazy gaming or recording or anything like that. I just, for chilling in the evening with, like, I just want to, you know, watch like some shows, mainly just like YouTube, some, you know, just stuff like that, and fucking do some old, like, old games like this, do some art. And just get online in Discord, like, not a whole lot. And I'd like to have, like, more than, like, two tabs without things being so shitty and slow. Want multiple tabs without... Yeah, fucking seriously, man. It's like, is that so much to fucking ask? That's cool. For a while, I didn't realize that, hey, you can climb this shit. It's not very apparent. Yeah, overall, not too bad in this level. It's like a couple spots I'm a little rusty at. Patience for this shit. Oh, there's a fucking other one in here. I guess not. I'm gonna reload. I don't wanna get poisoned. I don't wanna use a med because of this shit. Poison. Man, too many. I don't want to waste that. Annoying. I hate this part. Hmm. Okay, also I hate this part. The big boulder's kind of funny though. Wow, I made it. Okay, cool. Big boulders, like you know. I guess. Well, that's pretty much all of my deagle, but we'll get more. Alright, I'll do some in London. I'll just do this level, then I'll be done. See how far I can get without, I should be fine. It's one of my favorite fucking levels. That's right, I should save it just in case crashes. And yeah, when I do new loads, I'm not gonna skip the whole level, because I love this level. So no major skips for my, my challenge run. Okay, that's awkward. She won't move right there. gonna take one shortcut because I don't want to have to climb all the way down and back around. Just like go through the fire. So I guess it was pointless getting the flu room key, but eh, I like doing it. I like going in there. Oh, I forgot about this secret. Thought I was gonna be dead. Dumb luck. Hey, Viridian. How goes it? Whoops. No ambient hand. Doing fine, that's good. I don't mind when the ambience doesn't change. I like the city ambience sound. This is the first Tomb Raider level that I ever recreated on Minecraft. Yeah, I recreated most of this game on Minecraft. Yeah, it's been an unfinished project for many years. You can find it on my Planet Minecraft page. If you type in, I was gonna do it, but I can't because the window shit. If you type in exclamation point PMC, my page will come up and you can find it on there. It's right on the profile, like near the top. I don't know if I'll ever finish it. The last level I was working on is RX Tech Mine, and I got like maybe like half of it done. I also got kind of bored of doing it. As Minecraft has like so many updates, it's hard to keep up with. And I'm kind of deterred because I should have made the resource pack first. So I might need to like, I don't know if I do, but I might need to, like, redo, like, some of the first levels, like the India ones. I don't know. I just don't know. For the longest time, I had the whole London sections like available for download, but I took it down. Cause like I could do better these days. Like it didn't even really have much of a resource pack. There's some Deagle clips by the cathedral I want to try to get, but like that one has always been kind of tricky for me to get, and I usually don't get it. Kind of hurting my ear. Seen the video, it looks pretty awesome. Thanks! Yeah, I stopped, I mainly stopped working on that when my PC couldn't handle me doing it anymore. I mean, I could technically work on it with this PC, but I just don't feel up to it. I just don't feel the motivation to do it. I just get so bored of Minecraft. And there's just like so much work, you know, it's just so much work to it. Especially like with the resource pack, and then there's like all the coding stuff for like command blocks and shit. I don't even remember if I died on this run. In this level. I might going for the deagle clips that I'm not used to getting. All right, let's find out. Oh no, okay, I'm good. Just walk into it. Okay, that's it for this level. All right, tomorrow I'll pick up and do the rest of London and probably the first Antarctica level. Alright, thanks guys for coming by and hanging out. If OBS will come back. Alright, I'll catch you next time.